The moving mosque takes the form of a large white and blue truck that expands into a place of worship. The back of the truck is able to flip open to reveal an entrance. The width of the truck would then double as the side of the truck slides out. The 48 square meter room inside the truck should accommodate about 50 people at a time. Outdoor taps and a washing area would also be included in the mosque to allow worshippers to cleanse themselves before prayer.